Kajirin ne bekir ocağı, rıdı be, rıbın duvar kayın bağlı, zaten en damadan olmuyor, tam etkilerin de ne? Adı çoğu doğan cidden daha dişil omur cevap, kağıt uzak dişil, cibe çeğine ve yeğenim acı var cidden ne? Bayi gidelim de ne yöngeye, rıbın duvar meyengen, daha rıbın ocağı, 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 rıbın Ani jimu si namba tsuwa lang, ane le pepe segya, manzo samro lia, tsumdi shuwa lang, ane chabji ido, ane dilinde, sungzhu yirida nima, sumbe nima dilia, ane ye mutu yide, ta kasangge ji, jidangge, topic zamarwega, juhi zo di, ene samba samba chen ene kale sada mi samba cha cha da neji juji neji tolya chego ye windu sane ta khasang ye jeo cha dang ti tolya ngarang ge mangbo ji labshin ge mindo kare sana de jo jin ngarang mi samba ji gyase gya ta mi samba ji mai be windu sane ताज मिशन डाले आ अन मिशन संभव चेतन लगे आते कला खबर शितो ताई ने सामसम अराग उन्होंने सुधा कर रहे चेंबर तो भी ने आइडिया लो ताज जना मिशन संभव चेंबी ना पाजिंग दिले लो चेंबो यूसर है सामसम लोग तो ने आइडिया लो अंदाने से Teta chabji do sangye ki kaadang, kebe ki menga, di zui nalo liya, da mizi tuyanda dianba, chetang mangbu sungyeba indiyo saane, da digi diya ngarang mangbu tuyeba indiyo saane, da di tuyeba tuyanda zu, kina zula ma seshe shuya ma do, shinda mizi nge tele khabarabji ke shuya sike mindu, da digi diya mutu ni ma shuya yin.
First of all, I would like to begin by welcoming all of the Rinpoches and all the members of the Sangha and the lay community who have come here. Today is the third day of our teachings, and as we have talked about yesterday and the day before, generally the topic or the subject for this teaching is how to become a good person through having a good heart, having a kind heart. So this is the subject that we need to speak about. And so in general, I have said a few general comments about this. I haven't really said a whole lot about it, I don't think. And the reason I haven't said so much is because I myself am not 100% a good person. And so when you're not 100% good person, then it's awfully difficult to tell other people how they should become good people. So sometimes I think that even though I'm not really able to be a good person all the time myself, but I have a few ideas about what being a good person is. You know, I think, oh, if you're going to be a good person, then you should do this or you should act in this way. And then on top of that, I have also had the opportunity to read a lot of the words of the Buddha and a lot of the instructions of the great scholars and masters of the past. And these are instructions that tell how one can make your human life something that is worthwhile and meaningful. And so I feel like I can explain a little bit about what I have read and what I have heard. Other than that, I don't feel that I have much else to say.
That net, they make clarify somone seshe che go be chila nga zwe gi gyu ngudu zerendi yang gama go 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 me gi sung gyu che ani nga ja le ne khong gi gi gyu ma bu na che ani ge jin shim sha yin ine dhari khoye kale khabu chung yeb ja dhari tes ma to ene kho ka shu ji ega accident de ren ju sana ku su la gyun chung se chung be de ren ju sana kon de sia zhuo ye tian de tang dong yang to zu yu ling zi shu ne ya wu me ro shi de ren ju sana to zu ku lue lue che che
刚才你们你俩公园背面捐送，但是公园里这些学姐，俺们他都没忙不了，没去去查了那些，公园里这些学姐啊，都是人，那这张，俺们公园要做些那学啊。And there's something also that I would like to clarify, and this is about the translator Ngurup Tsering. And Ngurup Tsering is someone who was a translator for the previous Karmapa. And then when I came to India, he has translated for me many times. He has been very kind and very helpful. But now he is having a bit of a hard time. And the reason is that he was in an accident, and you could say that there has been a slight medical problem. And so, in order that he be able to stay around for a long time to bring benefit to many sentient beings, it's necessary for him to take it easy for a couple days. And so he's given a lot of efforts over the past couple days, but now it's time for him to take it easy so that in the future he will be able to continue his work. And so now he is taking it easy for a couple days, and I would like to thank him very much.
Ta kasangi ta chi ngarang ta nima nyi zhili ya nye ma kyang kyang xie xie an jilang zui ngui ni ya kashuwa dili ya kashuwa dati reply sorry kashuwa an kye meyab xie xie tosi indyus dana an dirin di an chubha chilen xie nas an de kasang kongta shuib na xie an dirin di chua khashe chi kwe nang sha dhini dhru san ta ngay la chua chilen di che en ti che li ya ngay ma chu dhun di ma chi xie na ya wu men rosan cha su
Over the past couple days, I have just been speaking to you. I've been talking to you, and there's been no chance for you all to give your responses. And so I think it's good to have some questions and answers today. As we explained yesterday, there have been some questions that have been brought forward. And so I think that the first thing that we should do is have the question and answer, and then following that, I will continue my speaking.
Maybe you can read the question.
So the first question is, how do we practice equanimity when it looks like everyone tells lies and makes life difficult for those of us who are good?
Mitsugi
This means to what? To economy? Tā tēlē ā, ānē, nā tē kāngsā tō tē, tē kāngsā. Tū yē, tā tē sūsū lō yē, kāshū yē, nūpa shī chūng tēnē, ānē tōng lē chē ā rūpa, chē ā yū mēn rō. Tā tēlē ā, bēnā jī, jū jū nā nā, kā tē jū sū yē nā, tēlē mī kā chē jī.
This is a question that we all have to look at the power of our own capabilities, our own mental capabilities, how great or small our capabilities are. It's as it is said in the Way of the Bodhisattva by Shantideva. If the situation is something that you can fix, then there's no reason to get upset about it. If the situation is something that you cannot fix, then there's no reason to get upset about it either. And so you have to look at, see how much control you have in the situation. How much can you change the situation? And if you can change the situation, then maybe you can explain it, you can give them some advice. If there's some way you can help the other and help them see the true situation and explain it, then you can do that. But if there's no way you can help or no way that you can explain it, then maybe there's not much you can do. You just have to practice with it. If you're someone who has a lot of practice, who has really had the real practice of mind training, the authentic practice of mind training, then you can follow the practice of transforming obstacles into the path of enlightenment. So this is a way to purify our misdeeds and to purify and remove our misdeeds and so forth. And so this is a way for us to, an opportunity for us to transform difficult conditions and obstacles into the path of Bodhi. But really, it depends upon our capabilities, how much capabilities we have with our mind. Other than that, I'm not sure I have much to say about it.
I just thought like this. Kare sana nga zu ta ba ji geng ye no chung be ka du lia. Ere ji ka shwa ye. Tun ge nyong wa ge ge ma wa. Ta ji ka du lia ji sem. Upset cha la ro. Ya na ji sem de ma ka shwa ye. nyangengi nemba de ne go lia ta chi chi tunge sangbo ji ko nye mo to bi mi ne ju su su le ya ji ben ji same gave it virtuous thought some way ta de ne ji sangbo sangbo an da na si ti gewe sangba ta timbu ri yong si ba ji su su den ba ji mi na den ba su su le ye bi na ᱟᱡᱮ ᱥᱚᱥᱚ ᱛᱮᱢᱵᱟ ᱭᱮᱵᱟ ᱛᱮᱨᱟᱝ ᱡᱮ ᱥᱟᱝᱵᱚ ᱭᱮᱵᱟ ᱛᱤ ᱛᱷᱚᱱᱮ ᱛᱮ ᱠᱷᱚᱨᱟᱝ ᱨᱟᱝ ᱛᱷᱚᱱᱮ ᱡᱮ ᱞᱚ ᱫᱮᱵᱨᱚ ᱪᱷᱟᱫᱮ ᱞᱚ ᱫᱮᱵᱨᱚ ᱪᱷᱮᱜᱣᱟᱫᱮ ᱠᱮᱪᱷᱚᱢ ᱢᱮᱨᱚᱥ ᱡᱮ ᱥᱚᱥᱚ ᱥᱟᱝᱵᱟ ᱥᱟᱝᱵᱚ ᱭᱮᱵᱟ ᱛᱮ ᱛᱮᱢᱵᱟ ᱫᱮ ᱫᱚᱜᱤ ᱵᱟ ᱛᱟ ᱛᱤ ᱛᱤ ᱪᱷᱟᱱᱮ ᱛᱟ ᱡᱤᱫᱟᱝ ᱠᱚᱨᱟ ᱠᱟᱥᱚᱭ ᱞᱚ ᱫᱮᱵᱨᱚ ᱪᱷᱟ ᱪᱷᱟᱜᱮᱱ ᱥᱤᱱᱫᱟ ᱜᱮ ᱢᱮᱵᱤᱜᱤᱱᱮ ᱛᱟ ᱯᱮᱱᱟ ᱢᱤᱞᱤ ᱥᱤᱱᱫᱟ ᱨᱮᱡᱮ ᱜᱟᱢᱱᱮ ᱡᱟᱵᱟ ᱠᱚᱜᱚ ᱢᱮᱵᱟ ᱟᱢ ᱡᱮ ᱨᱮᱡᱮ ᱜᱟᱥ ᱢᱮᱵᱟ ᱟᱫᱟ ᱛᱤᱱᱡᱮ ᱱᱮᱜᱩᱞᱤᱭᱟ ᱥᱮᱱ ᱪᱟᱥ ᱜᱮᱭᱚ ᱢᱟᱱᱮ ᱨᱟᱝᱜ ᱨᱟᱱ ᱡᱮ ᱥᱤᱢᱥᱩ ᱛᱟᱭᱟᱨ ᱡᱤᱝᱜᱤᱨᱮ ᱛᱟ ᱨᱟᱝᱜ ᱨᱟᱱ ᱥᱤᱢᱥᱩ ᱛᱟᱱᱡᱩ ᱥᱟᱱᱮ ᱟᱨᱟᱝ ᱩᱢᱟ ᱡᱤ ᱠᱟᱨᱥᱚᱭ ᱡᱤ ᱥᱟᱢᱛᱟᱱ ᱡᱩ ᱥᱟᱱ ᱡᱤ ᱯᱮᱱᱥᱩᱭᱟᱨ ᱩᱫ ᱠᱟᱱᱫᱚ ᱥᱟᱱᱟ ᱥᱩᱥᱩ ᱡᱤ ᱫᱮᱢᱵᱟᱭᱤᱢ ᱡᱤ ᱫᱮᱢᱵᱟᱢ ᱫᱮᱢᱵᱟᱭᱤᱢ ᱵᱟᱢ ᱭᱟᱱᱟ ᱡᱤ ᱥᱩᱥᱩ ᱞᱮᱭᱟ ᱛᱟᱱᱟ ᱨᱟᱝᱜ ᱥᱤᱢᱜᱩᱞᱤᱭᱟ ᱜᱮᱵᱮᱜ ᱥᱟᱢᱯᱟᱱᱟ ᱡᱤ ᱢᱟᱫᱚ ᱢᱮᱵᱤᱱᱮᱭᱟ That did not you ever take care of some in some of the town. Ting was a simple tana chisms top to win there. That did you give us some but not you some. That thing when it's Lord Devil Chab, Sim, Gibber Chak, Toshi, Chad, Kesha Morrison. Along as you could do in a jig Chirulia, Jigdak and Lord Devil Chiolia, Toshi, the Chirun in Zed over. Did it say much in Lang? 특히데 아 로디 구양으로 지 난이 제 거야데 계속 물어서 로디보다 구양을 제
But I have had some thoughts about things. I've thought about this when you're in a situation where you have very few favorable circumstances, and there are a lot of difficulties and problems. Often what happens is that our minds get really upset. We get very upset about things, and it feels like all our difficulties, our problems, are really pressing us down. And so sometimes, you know, there's nothing on the outside that can help us, but even though there's nothing on the outside, then at least inside of ourselves, we can think that at least I've got some virtuous thought in my mind. At least I've got a bit of a kind heart. At least there's some small virtuous thought that I might have. And so if you think about that, and you think if the truth is, if you are with the truth, if you think about the truth that you have, and you think about having this good mind, then just on the basis of that, that can bring comfort to the mind. That can bring some degree of happiness to the mind. And this is very important. So when you have that good heart, and when you have the truth, then no matter what happens on the outside, there may not be the external conditions to do anything, and there's nothing you can do it on the outside, but at the very least, you know that you can do things to comfort your own mind. And so sometimes when it happens, I think that, you know, I've got the truth, and I think about the virtue that I have in the mind. I think about the only thing that I have is there some degree of virtue in my mind. And thinking that, I feel like that's a really great fortune. And so when we think about that, and even if there is just the tiniest virtuous thought in our minds, this is something that we can use to bring ourselves comfort in our minds. This is like the best method to bring comfort in our minds. Often we seem like, it feels like we need to find something outside of ourselves, some other method or thing to bring us comfort from the outside. But if there's some way that we can just let our minds be more expansive, let them be more open and relaxed, this is what we need to do. We need to find comfort inside in the sense of being expansive and open. The next question is traditionally Buddhism teaches the equal nature of all phenomena, and this includes the equality of men and women. However, in Buddhist cultures, women, including nuns, are considered inferior. Would His Holiness please comment?
Chidang Nangbe ki Chö ki Shungi Nangdo Chö Tamche Nyamba Nidu Songpa Tang Dei Nang Ne Tene Pomon Danyam Yang Dei Nangdo Chö Ki Yusiris Yina Yang Nangbe ki Lukso Ki Nangla Pime Tang Tene Tsuma Ani Chola Tokzum Memba Ndabu Tseya Ki Luksundo
Tadi kisah di, Sangye, ji so tian di ji ka ri xiong dang an su traditional de ge shu gen ne ya te yo bin du san ne ti jun zen de ne an ji sa wu ka xie la ya ji po mo zha yan mei bi ni zu di ne mong yong de ya le na ni zu chung ba di sang ge gong be na lo le ya dan ji gong ba le ya an ji Human rights. That if you get all and a pomo dranyam sadi, the pomo, whom you top, Pergatoria, women rights summer, Cadillota, that top dancer gives a shame, Urba. And delay me, Mamutilia, some Zuman we use it, Koal Langer, Koal Landam we use it. Azu to Yunji, Peben Aroya, the top dancer to Sane, the top shore. Ji top dance ju sana pa ji bena mizan ro ji lia ju ji yeb che ba mizan chu ji lia ji aba de lia ju ji yeb ina ta di aba de ju di ta go she ja yun ju sana bena ji bu ni yeb ina bu ni lia an ji so 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 lia go she ge ju sana an di ju non de nga la to gu yun di ko la to gu yun sa ro ji top shor ki sam lo so ta top dance ju sana de ji ka so e Top short to a devil, so today, Jiggy Koal and Dante on the news. In a near that Narangi Yam Yon summer way. Benetta, something told you, I did with Pumegi, Nedan Dang Nedan Yamang, which I ordered. That is the drinking she was coming to 다 간다라야 아니 지당 건 좋아 미성으로야 지 디기 쩔렌샤 토당야레 동엔 돌렌샤 지 동엔 돌아 토당 성으로야레 다나시 부메라야 되나시 에너지 에 그래 디기 가서 토비아다 안 동해 방아 토다 가르려 요아레 드니 뉴스 안에 다 진제지 다디 미상으로 외법 외법스 가르려 왔다 다디 지 상으로려 디 토단스네 안 딱 한다 미상으로 디 가르려 오 아 외법스 부산에 인지게 가르려 왔다 어른시 외부 다디 참으로 내야 용되게 하래 다 이미 내가 아주 삼삼 안 드려야지 외부로 들려야 지통하게 마셔보시지 그러는지 이제 부메드 줄에야지 고주에게 얘네 디지리 안 아주 지구로 마셔보시지 디지리 마지 캐수에 채야다 아니지 동해가 나왔다 라인이 안 아주 제스미야 다 드려야지 내가 먹으시야 용되게 하래 다디 丁也不懂啊就同那些话的开始不下来都是那都不灭个通通做的事就是那我就是破的模拟那边军火的这个等到了呀我就定了过也的确了定了呀开始过也的确了这个名字啊不对这个开始军火等到了呀这他做些的说什么一般但的这电白等到了呀他做些的做的 간다 로아미 상월로야 참에 아니 대화 된대요 뭐 동해 전대요 뭐 지고를 주세요 아니 분명히 대다 대신이래 라바라도 아니 분명히 얘기지 디도구 소화돼 바지 폴레 노예 바당 아니 디스가 디테일을 뭐 차요 인도산에 디지기 아주 이내야 대점식이 그들이 리스펙트 시고야 당 아주 들이야 돈안 시고야 돼 다 계속 시라래도스 다디 디상 자물이 돌아야 지당다 디기 가르쇠 진제 아주 진짜 매베 이제 좀 망고 좀 어디가 와래 디 균전 된다 아주 삼당 와래 개침 시라래 상계 좀 된 내게 다 디버 지중 참에 나로리아 로아 심장 함제 에네 간다 미조르 좀 미잠도 마스부터 너나 심여도 저 심장 함제 대화 된도 여고 동해 전도 여고 지고래 상물로리아 아주 군용기 아니 지구체 와지다 참지 공부야 되게 전부로 수행하네 안 하바라도 배는 상계에다 년도기 되는 지수 나로야 아니다 분명히 지수에는 자주매 공부 더 해요 송도와 안 티버 신비 나노와 양지 티버 신비 나네데 대외 경계 아니지 선제 담제 나가도지 마더뷰 아니 제심장과의 계정으로 수행하다 다 상하라의 대외경 다 드린 유산에 다 간다 균세망고 수주하리 균세망고 요하리 다 균세집이 미편바 다 간다 우유 니주 잠불링이 토리야 부메디기들이야 강에 간주 책을 여봐 디기들 아주 시에베 체제 아니 소수용에네 아삼남다가 토리 아니 미릉원에는 체제 아니 다 들어야 지금 대배 경교로 제가 와야 돼. 계침을 해도 쓰고 있어. 대만 땅 이제 시작할 겁니다. 왜 줄렁? 어,
삼다. Generally, when we think about the teachings of the Buddha, and then when we think about the situations in Buddhist countries, in Buddhist societies, in Buddhist environments, sometimes the way the Buddhist teachings and the way the Buddhist societies are, there are sometimes things that don't fit or there are things that seem contradictory. And so basically, when we have Buddhism, the Dharma is in many different societies. It appears in many different environments. And in some of the different environments, the Dharma, there are sometimes various areas or situations where things don't work out. The culture and the society, the tradition influences it. And so in some different countries and places, there are some situations that arise in terms of the equality of men and women. But it's not. It's something that you can't say that it's that there is no equality for men and women in Buddhist countries. You cannot say that either. But generally, when we think about the equality of men and women, before we think about it, it's like we think that there's with the equality of men and women, we think about rights. There's a lot of question talk these days about human rights, women's rights, and so forth. And when we talk about rights in Tibetan, the word we use for rights in Tibetan is the word, it's related to the word for dealing with inheritances. For example, if you have a family and the head of the household passes away, then you have to divide the wealth. And it's like saying, okay, I'm going to get this bit and you're going to get that bit. It's like dividing up the inheritance among various people. So it's like this. It's like that. It's related to that word. When we say the Tibetan word for human rights, it's like figuring out who gets which part of the inheritance. But when I think about it, actually, when we look at the situation in the world, there are many different situations that women face, many difficulties that women face, and there's no need to explain them all now. But generally, when we think about it, all humans have the right. All human beings have the right to try to find happiness. They all have the right to try to rid themselves of suffering. And so it's the same with women. Women also have this right to try to bring themselves happiness, and they have the right to be able to try to rid themselves of the suffering. So they all have that right. This is like a natural right. It's an inherent, it's a natural right that all creatures have. But sometimes what happens is that we don't think about these natural rights. We don't think about the natural rights that people have. We don't remember that women have the right to try to bring themselves happiness. We don't think about that. We don't respect that right that they have to bring themselves happiness, and we ignore it. And so in this way, we need to give this right. It's a natural right. It's not as if it's an inheritance that we need to divide up. It's not like, okay, I need this and you can't have it. That's not the sort of situation that it is. Rather, in just in terms of the true nature of how it is, all human beings are the same in wanting to be happy and wanting to free themselves of suffering. So all women are also the same. They also want to be happy. They also want to be free of suffering. And that is what we need to respect. And it is important for us to take that into account. And so there are many sentient beings in the world, and they all have this natural right. And so it's important for us to realize this is the situation as it is, and we need to try to respect this natural right. Now, in terms of Buddhism, in the teachings of Buddhism, it's primarily about humans, but actually it's for all sentient beings. It's saying that all beings who have minds are the same in wanting to bring themselves happiness, and they're the same in wanting to free themselves of suffering. And so it's important that we respect this equality, this fact that we are all equal in this same way. And so, for example, in the Buddhist tradition, we talk about the teachings of the Shravakas, the initial disciples of the Buddha. There are many stories of women who have become arhats. In the Mahayana, not only that, we also talk about remembering how all sentient beings are like mothers to us. And we have even more respect for women in the secret mantra Vajrayana. And so in this way, it is important for us to know this. For these many reasons, it's important to know this and remember that the equality of women and try. And so it is important for us to try to support women in being equal. The next question is, how should we as Buddhists take care of animals that are ill or dying? If there is no prospect that they will recover from their illness and are suffering, is it better to put them to sleep so that they are no longer in pain?
Tundu, Tarba, Dungan Tarwe Tap, Lamzan Tarwe Tap, Tundi Chen and Degrees.
Adi, Adu, do we now? Did you get his jury? Do we now? Dewa nalolnya, ini, karena negi narwis kasaji, negi kasue, negi Hindu kasue, nane kasue selama apa ina, anda di ko kasue apa, hosse ini, dekora hosse siapa, kasar samsara itu ni umur berapa, ni injur dia siapa, ni apa yang mereka cerita tu, pasti ni apa yang berarti. Tak jorwa di, tak jorwa sambu, pada susun yang apa tak? Tak jorwa dah susun yang berindu sana, mana susun dia, nak miki berindu sana, tadi miki wan dua nalo nangwa yang maru, tadi jujur menerusan. Tapi macam di sam tangwa ada sih, ni tangki tangbu jorwa di leh berindu sana, anu khusus ni je lebih. Kesi, tangki anu tak cide simi di sana tangga tu, jadi jalan tu, jadi jalan leh lah berindu sana. Chojin taking care in Dono Jan, that Chojin the Kidishimid is Zugo. Could you get here to Marbata? Could you get choice here or Madang as a choice to one but could you see the sense? That the German image Benna Benyakas Lane, Benna Narosina, my image Nason, and a Jacarsa de Nelly Jotomy of Nason, and Juranga, sleep chaser in bears. And that is his sorrow. As you chose in the equal Cassadi, equality, some yeast water. I chose to kid the gym is over. Oh, sleep chairs, jars, chickies to share. And mid is the aunt, dear aunt, may be such. They do stand that day, some of the time I wish. Kanda am Benetti, to hate him, but united, Serja married the dead. Sisu cembuyana serja mende, ada ini miji ta sleep cecah ini salah siapa nama cecah ta sesi korba ta, ini dusta ini orang cemak aja, ini dua orang cemak aja, anda tu serja mende lu je, ini tu cemak, macam tu nama sange bernanolia, ada pergi kalau khamshare, tangan ni yang tu cengju usnaba, sendem bersih macam tu aja, sembuh mende, ada ini je miji ni. Guaba Chimotonga, Guaba Shubjabina. Yandi Missa de Degi, and they are Chenju Samba. Jig Shendum Bosi Sambaje, Newmon Bada Manjeva Samba. That the Galaham Shah Lady. 가서디 차겐 된 사람이 다 이미네 제너럴 스픽 지용 차는 세비 있나 다디 미셔버 주제 가서 그 스스 주제 근데 미기 우리 란치스 오면로 인도스탄에 다디 아부 얘기만 해요
There is discussion of this in the Vinaya. There is a part where in the Vinaya where it discusses an individual who has become very sick, extremely ill and very sick, and there's no hope of him getting better. And in this situation, there's the thought, oh, maybe it's better to kill them. Maybe it's better to kill them to free them from that suffering. And if that is the case, is it still wrong to kill them? And the answer is that it is still wrong to kill them. And the reason it is still wrong is that there is the intent to kill. And because there is the intent to kill, it is unvirtuous. And so since it is an unvirtuous action, it is not allowed in the Vinaya. But it's something we need to think about it. When it's our dogs and our cats, you know, we think that it's a different situation, and we think that we have our dogs and our cats, and they get very strong, and we think that we're going to put them to sleep. But whose choice is that? It's our choice that we're making. It's not their choice that they're making. So what is it like with humans? Like if I were to get sick, and there are absolutely no choice or no chance for me to get better from that illness, what are you going to do with me? Are you going to put me to sleep then too? And so we have to actually treat all beings equally. And so why is it that we're going to put the dogs and the cats to sleep? It's just the same as it is with humans. And so we really need to think through this very carefully. If the animal is feeling a lot of pain, then you can give the animal pain medication. It's not like it's not necessary to kill them. And when we say that we're putting them to sleep, what are we doing? It's just another word for saying that we're killing them. And so that's not something that we can do. If they're feeling a lot of pain, we can give them some pain medication. Otherwise, in terms of Buddhism, it is very difficult. However, if you are a bodhisattva, a great bodhisattva who only thinks of the benefit of other sentient beings, and you see you see a good purpose or a good need in this situation, then there is an exception there. But this is in the case only of great bodhisattvas who only think of the benefit of others. People who are acting when their minds are not at all mixed with the afflictions. But that is a very difficult circumstance for there to be. So in general, it is not allowed. It is not allowed because there is the intent to kill, and this is an unvirtuous motivation. The next question is, if we give some rupees to a beggar and he uses them to buy alcohol and has an accident and dies, are we involved in the negative karma of this even if we had a good intention?
Longapu Kansachila, Narang music day. Then Kirking, you take a charm on Botoni, Cassie, she will gain Chasma. Then Narang Kunos on Botoni, you tell a young. Then you cry, she will gain charm to tell you, laying about Miguel.
Chagyu,
When we talk about, you know, non-virtues or unvirtuous actions and so forth, you know, when someone is caused to die, it's not necessarily going to be one of the 10 unvirtuous actions that we have. It wouldn't certainly be one of those, because with one of the 10 unvirtuous actions, for example, with the unvirtuous action of killing, then you have to have the particular intent to do it. So if you kill someone with the particular intent to kill, then that becomes one of the 10 unvirtuous actions. Otherwise, it's not necessarily one of these 10 unvirtuous actions. Actually, there are many different types of unvirtuous actions that are not necessarily even included within the 10. But there are a lot of presentations of the different types of virtue and unvirtue. However, when you do something that becomes a circumstance that contributes to someone else's death, it's difficult to say that it is necessarily a wrong or a misdeed. For example, when you give a beggar some money, then, you know, it's a difficult thing to say, is that a misdeed or is it not? You're motivated by the wish to help. But if that help doesn't end up being helpful, then it really you should try to give in ways that are actually beneficial to the person. Otherwise, your wish to help really doesn't bring much benefit. And so maybe it's better not to give money to beggars, but instead to give food or other necessities and so forth. For instance, in Bodh Gaya, they have made a rule, or the government has made a rule, that you should not give beggars money, but instead should give them food and so forth. And so basically, you need to look at the situation and the time and the situation and see what is the most beneficial thing to do, what is the least dangerous thing to do, and examine this carefully.
And last question.
The last question is, I am a teacher in a school with 1,000 students. Every day, the students have problems and need my help. If I set a limit on how much time I spend with them so I can practice, then some children will not get the help they need. Please advise me on how I can find a balance.
Kolorobo goodos in this Roba Mambo Chegoyat in the Yongdos. Then Tamchi came Malene
Maybe you should get up early.
formal practice to formal practice that
When you are doing things to help others, then this is a time to practice. This is actually the time that you need to be practicing. So at times when we are with other people and trying to help others, then this is a good time to see about helping our practice, what we can do with our practice. And so when we say practice, if we have this feeling about practice, that it's something where we need to set some sort of a time for the practice and sit down and do that, that's one thing. But actually, the our practice is something that we really need to put into practice in our actual conduct of the of our life. And so at times when we are making connections with other people and other sentient beings, then that's the time when we need to look at our own individual minds, and we need to try to bring our own minds up and have a good motivation and have a good heart and a good thought. And if we can do that at that time, then this is something that will have a great benefit for our practice. This is what will really increase and make our cause good. Otherwise, if we were to go into our own shrine room and sit down and do the meditation, and while we're sitting down and doing the meditation, we have this feeling that, oh, our practice is really good, it feels wonderful. But then when we actually go to work and we're doing things to actually help other people, at that point, if we're no longer feeling that, but instead we feel like we're overcome by the afflictions, or our minds get disturbed, or we feel uncomfortable in our minds, then this is like all of the feelings, the happiness, the content that we felt in our shrine room is not helping us in any way. And so what we need to try to do is we need to try to make it so that our meditation and our post-meditation are not separated from each other in any way. So we need to try to make it so that what we do in the meditation carries over into our post-meditation, so that in actuality there is no difference between our meditation and our post-meditation. Our meditation and our post-meditation should be inseparable, and this is what is most important. Generally, when we think about it, a Buddha is someone for whom the equipoise and the post-meditation are completely indivisible. There is no distinction at them at all. And for all of us right now, if we don't try to do it now, if we don't practice trying to mix the two and bring the two together now, then there's no hope that someday, all of a sudden, it's going to happen, and all of a sudden, our post-meditation and meditation are going to be inseparable. So we need to try to do it now. And so in the mind, So if during our sessions we have a comfortable mind, we feel pleasant and happy, and then in the post-meditation, between our meditation sessions, our minds are disturbed, then that's not what we need. And so what we need to do is we need to sort of instill imprints or create imprints within ourselves during the time of our sessions, and then we need to try to bring those so that they fill our lives in the post-meditation as well. And this is very important.
Degi da, yung mo chung tizum zhe. Degi chung yabu yina di, 바지 강바 예벌에 때는 디기 대한베 뭐부터 디기 예벌 텔레 데네 엔 디기 중화를 했으나 대야가라 합시다. 드니도 산다 도나 가서지 디기 산은 오연이 줄이야. 다 대신 끼버사데 정신 디기 대신 끼버사데 정신 그런 집이 제일 아주 굉장히 과대 계속 미스라. 이제 세야부터 과대.
If we're going to have a meaningful human life, if we're going to be a good person and we're going to be happy, if we're going to be a happy person, how is it that we can do this? And so when we say, how can we be a happy person? The first thing we need to figure out is we need to identify what happiness really is. What actually is happiness ultimately? And so, generally, when we say happiness, a lot of people have a lot of expectations. They have hopes and expectations. They think to themselves, okay, if I get myself a new car, then I'm going to be happy. Or maybe they think, okay, I'll get myself a new house and then I'm going to be happy. Or you might think that you're going to go into the bathroom and fill the bathtub with hot water and sit in that and just relax in a while and that's going to make you happy. But if we have to wait for these circumstances to come together, and if this is going to bring us happiness, actually that's a question where there's a lot of doubt whether it's going to really bring us happiness. If we expect that a house is going to bring us happiness, then how is it that this happens? Is our happiness something that is dependent upon some sort of a thing? That's difficult. And so when we say happiness, then we need to understand just the nature of what it is. We need to really identify clearly what it is that happiness is.
And now, what do I say? Digi, the Shuji, Karshu, Chingwabolea, Rale Debe, Dushi, the Shuk Chambu Shuji, Avina, Kisi, Tangwebu, Chingwebu, Chagan, the Manzo, and Negolia, as you social, Digi, maybe Sona, Digi, Pompe Sona, Shuji, which I am with this. The name is Lang Eberto, Mazu, that's Molia, Mazu, Condition, Jiggy, Mazu, the Jiggy, Digi, Chagan. 망부지여봐 즉 가서 이제 치기 아니 뺀쪽을 롱지 나 쿠구 좀보지 맵이 있네요 아 즉 랑기 앙기 디기 에 표준 사봐요 아 즉 탑시지 외담에 에 디 삼부터 안 꼬아디 개치미 누이버스
And so if we have the idea that our happiness is something that depends upon external things, then it can be, what is it like when we lack all of the external circumstances that bring this? If we think that our happiness comes from external things and then we don't have them, then we have this strong feeling that we don't have any happiness. And so we need to know what all the circumstances. What is it that we need so that even in times when we don't have a feeling of prosperity or wealth or happiness or having everything that we need, what is it that we can do to bring ourselves happiness? Do we have a method that we can use to bring our own selves happiness? And so it is important for us to think about that.
Pena ngā su chī pena pēnchō chākien shēnbū yuebē mī pena chī mī gyūma chū chī kī tōng sui lī yā āo dā mī chūbū dā pēnchō ngū yuengē mī chūbū kāmbu zibu yuengē mōda zibu yuengē yā ngā shēla chī private nīmchū yuengē dā dī dā jibu shibu chī ndu ngā rā yinā chī dī dē chī chārua shēna kāng chā sū sū rū dī dē chī kā shuwa tōng nā rū shūng rūwa 다 이미네 지잖아 다들 다들 초보 되지 여기 통나나 보지야 어당아 I was like,
for example, when you have like an ordinary person who sees, you know, rich people, so you know, normal. So when a normal person sees rich people, you see people who have like a lot of money. You know, they're really rich. They're wealthy. They've got all these cars. They've got all these houses. They have their own private jet. It looks like, you know, a normal person looks at it and say, man, they've got it made. Oh, that's so wonderful. If only I were like that myself. And so it's like they had this real wish that they could become rich themselves in the same way. But maybe there's that rich person, you know, and that rich person is thinking, oh, this private jet, it's such a big problem. It's such a headache. And all these cars and all these houses, too many things to take care of, too many problems. I just wish that I could get rid of it all and just go live like an ordinary person sometime. Just take a holiday and, you know, vacation from it all and go live like an ordinary person. So actually, you know, what is it? You know, what is the happiness? And what is it that brings happiness? How is it that being rich and so forth can bring us happiness? So when we really look at it in this way, you know, we can't really say, you know, it's not definite what happiness is. There's nothing really that we can point a finger at and say, oh, this is the happiness. And so maybe now I'll tell another story. I mean, I've told a lot of stories, but otherwise I won't use up all the time. So I better tell another one.
I was like, I'm going to go to the house. Combat
So generally, we always think that money is what's going to bring us happiness. You know, a lot of people think that, you know, if you have a lot of money, then you're going to be really happy. And if you don't have much money at all, then you aren't going to be happy. And so we have a name for money, actually, in Tibetan. We have a nickname for money. We call it, says, the source of all joys, or what brings all joys. And so, like, everyone likes money. Everyone likes this source of all joys, and they all try to gather it and collect it as much as they can. But actually, we need to look and we need to see, well, is money really the source of all our joys? Is it the source of all our happiness? This is something we need to examine. We need to look at this and investigate. So, you know, once actually, in the past, you know, there was this rich person. And this rich person lived in this beautiful house, and next door to his house there was a beggar who stayed there. And the beggar didn't really have any house, he'd sort of made a little shack or something that he stayed in all the time. But every night, you know, the beggar would go back to his shack, and the beggar would sit there singing some sort of a song, you know, singing himself songs. And then the rich person would go back at night and he'd be counting his money. He'd be counting, how much profit did I get today? Now let's see, how much money have I got today? Now what can I do tomorrow to make some more profit? What profit do I have? And he's just had all these worries and all these difficult. And he didn't have any thought. He just couldn't even begin to think about singing a song. He was so busy doing all his accounting that he had no chance of singing. But he'd always think about it, and he'd hear this beggar outside, and the beggar was always singing these songs, and he'd say, geez, you know, what is this? You know, I've got all this wealth, you know, in here, and here's this beggar outside, he's got nothing, so why is he singing? Why is it that he sings every night? And so he's thinking about this, what is the reason this beggar can be so happy? And then one day he thought, I think I know what it might be. And so one day when the beggar had gone out to look for a bit of food and something to drink, the rich guy snuck out and he put this big bar of gold in the beggar's house. He just left it there. And then he went back inside. And so then the beggar had been out. He got his, he came back. He had his food and his drink. And he came back to his house. And he got there and he thought, wait a minute. What's this bar of gold doing here? Why is there this gold here? Where did this come from? Maybe someone left it here. Maybe I have to look for someone to give it back to. Do I have to find someone? What do I have to do with it? Or maybe, I don't know, maybe this is like the blessings of the three jewels, and maybe it's the blessings of the three jewels, and I should maybe I should sell it and do something with the money that I get from it. Like, what can I do with it? And so the beggar spent the whole night thinking, well, what am I going to do with the gold? And he was spent so much time sitting there thinking about what am I going to do with this gold that he forgot to sing a song that evening. And so this rich guy was in his house, and he was looking out the window, and as he looked out the window, he said, no, what is he doing? Ah, okay, now I understand. Now I understand what the source of all my problems is. I understand where all my problems, I understand what is not letting me be happy. And so he gave all his gold and silver away and threw it all away, and then he was happier.
Tenei njus tane. Ngone chenda nga chu mizi na lo lebe nyong da sawo ni zui mang sha yong de yare. O ta tenge ne ya chi ka shwe. Ta chung chung ga gi ju ge ze ma she ta chen bo cha sa du sane. An ji kim sa ra sing ro ba kim sa sing du sane ne san da ya wo ji mo chung che ya san da ᱡᱟᱥᱢᱩᱨᱡᱤ ᱮᱱᱟ ᱫᱟᱛᱤ ᱡᱤ ᱡᱟᱥᱢᱩᱨᱡᱤ ᱚᱨᱵᱟ ᱟᱱᱮ ᱟᱫᱤ ᱡᱤ ᱛᱤ ᱯᱩᱜᱩᱡᱤ ᱠᱮᱱᱟ ᱟᱫᱤ ᱞᱟᱵᱫᱟ ᱛᱟ ᱡᱟᱥᱢᱩᱥᱠᱟᱭ ᱚᱨᱮ ᱟᱱ ᱫᱟᱱᱟ ᱥᱤᱱ ᱡᱤ ᱞᱮᱜᱟ ᱡᱤᱛᱮ ᱵᱤᱱᱟ ᱟᱨ ᱞᱮᱜᱟ ᱭᱟᱵᱚ ᱢᱤᱨᱟ ᱛᱟ ᱡᱟᱥᱢᱩ ᱚᱨᱮ ᱡᱟᱥᱟ ᱢᱤᱡᱤᱫᱤ ᱡᱟᱥᱢᱩ ᱧᱚᱨᱚ ᱥᱟᱵ ᱥᱤᱵᱡᱤ ᱮᱵᱡᱤ ᱜᱟᱱ ᱥᱚᱱᱟ ᱭᱚᱱᱫᱤ ᱜᱚᱨᱵᱟ ᱢᱤᱡᱤᱫᱤ ᱢᱤᱡᱤᱥᱟᱨᱮ ᱱᱤᱝᱵᱚ ᱢᱮᱭᱟᱵᱟ ᱢᱤᱭᱟᱱᱟ ᱡᱤ ᱡᱟᱥᱢᱩᱨᱡᱤ ngone chena mizi koran chasum bo me ba mizi chasum de nga su pha chasum bo sue sha bo su nga de de chona bo su ngone chena cha bina mizi sa de le la bo che je tab de bo che je kya ye de chi pha ba do di ji sa de ang de shin ki bo sa de ang le la bo tab de bo chi ngone chena ta le la bo tab de bo chi sha na ani mizi ki bo yo a chi Tere yidu santan dhona digi siyaden dhona shiru yugi ngayba chi mayimba. Su su yugi simgyu liya ta khandar sangbo am, gyawa am, yuende ta pene chik cho siyabar ma. Tere yidu cho siyabar chik yuwa di cho siyab norgi cho yis. Tere yidu santane digi siyaden zo rang simgyu yugi da gyawam sangbyo yuen denji le yada digi saya mado xian digi saya ji chiru ji zai ni nyua ya mado si chiru ki nguwa bada su ji digi kashuwa ko rubya ge kwa cha gyan sa kore kashuwa tun gyan sam le mado digi nguwa de te mado si digi nguwa de nang sim ni nye ya mado chiru ni nye ya mado si nguwa ni nge shubi na si nge ting mabu shu sa re nga zu Shinda Pashana Nga Zhu Tata Jik So Cho Ni U Tanya Yeban Diyan Jik Chana Amazing Samarwe Nga Zhar Chenpo Jik Tata Karshwe Tabli Diyanwa Ruchde Mato Di Mi Jik Karshwe Jik Nga Zhu Jik Ndi Jik Tadi Chene So Gu Yana Nga Zhu So Tuya Miyab Ruchi Nga Zhu Jik U Di Muti Ndang Di Yaware Nda Na Jik tab deba chi chi sam tambi na rangi ngangi o da rindu a an da na xin chi su su kibu redu a sam sam lo chi tani chi ki xin ne chi su 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 kandai yinba chi ngwa xe tu ya ru chi da yung guru ba tani chi sa dan dora chi digi sa de dora nang sim ki gyawam sang byo yuen den chi li a digi sa isa re tani chi sa na mi sang po chi kandai cha bu chi a wara sa na 做的 개왕 상부 연대에서 아직 공부해 당지 아니 에 미지 상부 미지 답 되고 지난 거는 다 삼사라서 지 치료기 아웃사이드 월드 니즈 칸에 차디 유비냐 수수르니 아니 가르시 삼로 고예 고양한다 아니 지 삼로 가르 파야모 다나지 에지 답대로 되리지 토하네 로도 중에 미나 아니 베지 디지사 용거레스 나 세마도 디지사데 전에 지치르 용어버지기 말이야 셴네 데 토바 전에 제거나 나가라 가보시라네 아주 미총네 다다 봐도 디지 토바가 된다리야 아직 비 에베나 마 몽투갸데 소지 디지 쯔네체 시디 라완 쯔네샤도 마 제비소도 마 달로 동상만 비진도 마 갸갸 갸니 데브레 탄타마데 마데사데 디지 마중어 동에 쳐르침레 다나시 하자 아주 벤조 야게 다니 다 디지 쯔네시가 아래 다 이네 데 벤조 야게 할 때는 아주 또 동에 쳐르치 에 아주로 지 프레셔 뉴슈 마르치 데인드스 디규 젠데네 Pajay Pajay Ngansu Ji Dati Dona Sosue Da Ti Su Da Rangwang Da Laji Dindye Gita Nedang Nyambarab Chiyong Dikab Da Dindye Nguistan Dindye Mayim Bada Se Samdab Deva Da Ngoye Kejim Mizare Da Dindye Ruchi Mato Kamidok Da Azharari
So when we think about it, it's like this human life of ours. It seems to us like it's a really big problem, like it's just all these difficult situations. We don't even think about the difficulties when we're young. Even after we get, after we grow up, when we're adults, we think, oh, we need to have a good home, a good household, and what can we do in all the difficulties in making a good home for ourselves? Then after you have children, you have to send them to school, and there are a lot of difficulties and problems about that as well. When we have work, you know, if your job is not good, then there are difficulties and problems there. And so sometimes it really seems to us as if our human life is something that is just all these difficulties. It's all these problems. Like there's no point to the human life. It's just all of these difficulties and problems. And so... In this way, the human life. But actually, when we think about it, human life, it's not actually something that needs to be so difficult. Human life doesn't need to be so problematic. Actually, it's we who are making life difficult for ourselves. We're making the problems ourselves. Actually, human life, when you think about it, is really something very easy, especially bringing ourselves happiness. Happiness is really very simple. It's very easy. And so, in this way, you know, bringing ourselves a good human life, a happy human life, it's not something that we don't have to order it from someplace outside. We don't have to do that. Actually, we just have to look at our own selves and the virtue that we have in our mind, the goodness that we have in our minds, and the qualities we have in our own minds. It's like we have these, if we can just be contented with what we have, as it is said, contentedness is the best of wealth. And so happiness is just something, it's just having virtue, it's having goodness and within our own mind self. But generally we think that happiness comes from elsewhere, it comes from outside of ourselves, and we try to get it from other things. But if it's a question where we have to assemble all these conditions and circumstances outside of ourselves to bring us happiness, how much happiness can we really have? It's not like that. Actually, happiness is something that has to come from within ourselves. This is something I've said often before. I've said this many times before, but just the air that we breathe, the air that we breathe to keep ourselves alive, even that is something that is just completely amazing. It's so wonderful. When you think about all of the oxygen and everything that we breathe, in the air that we breathe, it's just amazing that it could happen. And you just breathe in and think, ah, okay, this is happiness. This is what it is as you breathe it in. Really, if you think that you have to do something to create it and put it all together, there's no way you could possibly assemble everything that you need to make the air that you breathe. And so just breathing and remembering this, that itself really is happiness. And when we think in that way, then we appreciate what it is that we have. And so just thinking about the happiness, thinking about the virtue and the goodness within ourselves, that is what we need. So when we say being a good person, that's looking inside ourselves, seeing what goodness, what virtue do we have within ourselves? How can we develop that? And so when we think about it in this way, having a good human life, this is something that is really simple. It's not, when you think about the samsara and the outside world, that is very difficult. There are a lot of problems to it. But when we think about it, actually, if we ourselves can be expansive and open in this, then that's really what we need. That is what we really need to be in this life. That is what is going to bring us happiness in this life. Otherwise, if we think to ourselves that, you know, we're going to get happiness by clinging to and being attached to external things, then it's really going to be difficult to actually bring ourselves happiness in that way. And when it doesn't happen that way, what is going to be like? So in order to bring ourselves happiness, then really we just need to look. We think that we need to be happy. We need to bring ourselves happiness, but what have we done to bring ourselves happiness? In all of the time since humans have appeared on this earth, we've done many things to bring ourselves happiness. And over thousands of years, what have we done? We have committed wars. We've gone to war. Why is it we've done that? To bring peace, to bring ourselves happiness? But instead of bringing happiness, it's not brought any happiness at all. It's only increased all of our suffering. We think that we need economic development and prosperity in order to bring ourselves happiness, but it hasn't done that. It's only brought us more suffering and more difficulty and more problems in our lives. And so it's like we have all lost our own freedom to this. And so really, this is something that we need to examine. We need to really think about this very carefully. It is important to think about this carefully.
Sure.